Luz finally finds the red thread and it's Amity. Okay, let's watch this video that completes, that actually completes the whole story, I think at least. 3, 2, 1, and go!
Welcome to a new video on the fans of comics.
Yeah, yeah. You're great. Other than that, you pronounce Ida, Edda, but anyways.
It's connected to...
To?
Whoa, she really likes them. I wish she wrote a book about me, too. Oh no, where is it?
What the? Emma, how'd you get that?
it fell out of your locker. Amity? Wait, she can see the string, too? Oh, yes, finally!
Yeah.
I gotta ask her if she's behind all
this. Why is she trying to get rid of it? I thought she tried to lure,
stop reading Luz that!
To her.
String, whoop, you.
What kind of voice is that?
Mittens.
Luz, it's you! What are you doing here?
Why is she suddenly an exchange student for Russia? What the fuck? She's not from Russia. What the hell? Okay, anyways, I mean, no judge. So everybody can speak everybody, but I'm confused and surprised. Anyways, okay, let's watch this again.
What are you doing here?
Let's pay attention.
With me? I mean, what are you doing here? Not that are you doing here at school, because you're at school to be a witch. Obviously, I mean, that's basically the whole point of the hex site, to become a witch.
Okay.
And I should stop talking because I sound really stupid.
No, because it takes forever, but okay. This is cute though.
Okay.
Not more? That's it? Okay, I have to look. Is there any other? I have to check out if there's any other video about this. What will happen in the next chapter? Clever girl. Now I have to wait for another 2-minute video to react to. Okay, I'm sad about that. I mean, I could read the original comic on Twitter, but I'm gonna wait. Okay, let's subscribe, which you should do too if you like this. I'm not completely happy about all the voices and how certain names were pronounced. I mean, at least the Ida name. But other than that, the thumbnail is nice. They seem to be passionate about the stuff that they do. So please, you guys, link of the original video is in the description. Go there, leave a like and leave a subscribe and support the original creator. Also, link to the comic is there. You can support that creator too. Not only the dubber, but also the creator of the comic. That's it. And now, shout out to my patrons. Especially to my heroes of another dimension. Eric Rue, Samuel Nestrim, Nitaco, Solas, Ginger, Taylor, Duncan, and Isabella. Thank you, guys. See you next time with another video, another reaction video, possibly Lumity reaction video, and also the next time when I react to the next comic here, which will come out, I don't know when, so I don't know when you will see my reaction, but if I don't forget about it for some reason, I will make a reaction to the next chapter in this little comic story. Until next time, Andy out, bye.